Hello teacher, my full name is Phan Minh Phú. Today I'd like to talk about the issue that I interested in my studies in social network or in my life. The issue is the use of world variations influenced by social network in youngsters. And that is also the name of my scientific research topic. The reason that I choose to research this topic is that in the process of using social networks, specifically Facebook, I realized that people don't seem to communicate with each other in the traditional language, but they use words, phrases created by them for some purposes. It can be from English or Vietnamese, or a combination of both. There are also many domestic and international scientific research articles where the main research problem is the use of language by young people on social networks. Through reviewing the documents, I found that the authors of those articles also focused a lot on the issue of using vocabulary. According to Goals, Metzler, Tsai, and Hovey in 2011, due to the proliferation of other devices with access to the internet, it is possible for users to express their ideas almost anywhere and at any time. And another idea from Fang in 2013, the development of social networks is a means for people to connect and communicate with each other to form a large society. And Nguyen in 2020 state that students are the largest users of the social networks, Facebook, and their lives are also significantly influenced by this social network. And through surveys and observations on social networks, they draw conclusions about young people's habits of using social networks as well as communication methods used by young people. The main research method used for my research is questionnaire survey. Questions will be asked for the participants to answer. From which data that satisfies the research questions can be obtained. The expected data will be the percentage of people using word variations and the reasons why they use short word variation.